I'm gonna be real with you guys. I saw this challenge come out and I'm like, ah, another garbage challenge. But it's actually been pretty fun. The rage is insane. I don't know what decks have been working for you guys, but I've been using this balloon deck. And so far, 3 wins. Okay, that's crazy good right now in my book. I only lost 1 deck. I beat some sort of, let's see, what deck did I lose to? Let's go. So I beat the spawner deck. People have been using the spawner deck a lot. Oh, I lost to some mirror deck and I barely lost. Like, we're talking like inches away from life lost. So kind of frustrating. So I'm so close to getting your garbage common trade token, which is absolutely useless in my world right now. And then hopefully we'll get that gold chest to 3 more wins. Let's get into it. Holy cow. No reason to mess around. At the end of this video, I'm going to throw my Clan of War chest opening up on there, just so you guys can see that. Anyway, it is what it is at this point. Oh, crap. Get down. Oh, flip. Did it get down fast enough? Yeah, it did. Okay, so that's awesome. We can get a miner in there. That would be fantastic. Not going to get in there in time, unfortunately. Ooh, and that was a flippin' valuable log for this dude. I'm going to fireball this wizard no matter what happens. No. Ah, oh, flip. So we should be able to take the wizard out and the hog rider with some semblance of something coming on. Let's go a miner. Get a bat. Get that. What? How did he get that bat that fast? That's insane. So we're pooched. We're absolutely pooched. I can take the Valkyrie out with the hunter, can't I? Yeah, definitely. So I can take that out. He's going to log all that again, which... So that's okay. That's okay. I'm ready now. I'm just going to wait for him to use his... Wow, that was a really good play on his part. I had nothing for that. I'm just going to let that go ahead and die, obviously. So let's go Ice Golem in the back. I don't even know why I have Ice Golem. Ice Golem's useless. I might take that out. Let's go Balloon, Miner, Fireball. Okay. Did he miss? No, he didn't miss. Oh, I don't have enough for a zap. No, so close. We'll be able to get that tower out though real quick. So let's go over here. He's got to be going over here too, I would imagine. No, nothing. So there's that. Let's split up our goblin gang because he's just getting some insane log value. So let's go here, bats. Yes, that was good actually on his part. So he's going to zap that. That's a good zap. But my one raged up bat is going to completely shut down. What? That ice wizard prediction though, you guys. That was absolutely stellar. Good job for him. So we should be able to split goblin gang again. And hopefully, let's get a hunter up here with some bat action going on. Yes. And then let's throw a balloon down on this side because we have to get that tower down. What's he going to do? Is he going to defend? Yes, he is. Of course he is. Come on, get a shot. Yes, okay, so we got the shot off. That was actually pretty clutch and close. That's okay. We're going to go Ice Golem up here. Hunter right here. Bats, of course, because bats are so clutch right now. Don't zap that. It actually sucks that he has zap because that's actually rocking my world right now. We're going to go Goblin Gang over here on the side. It's all going to get in there, apparently. And he's got a raged up flipping. Holy cow, that thing's awesome raged up. Let's go Balloon. Fireball. Oh, flip. I flip and miss the fireball. I don't know how. Oh, I got it. Delayed fireball for the win. Miner, bats, because we have to hurry. Ice Goblin. Oh, that was a good zap. Good job on his part. He won. Like, that's a win right now. Hunter right here, yes. Goblin gang, because we have to, even though he's going to log the crap out of that. That's okay. Miner right here. Get in there. No, get in there and get the flipping shot off, you guys. Balloon. Fireball. Double wizard. Oh, flip, I missed the one wizard. Come on. Wow, that was really good on his part. So now what are we going to do? There's no way we can stop this push. Zap. Yes, we stopped it somehow. It doesn't matter. He logged. Ah! Dang it. I gotta take my ice golem out. I think he's absolutely useless. This deck was just a ladder deck that I kind of threw in here, and I think the ice golem is not working out for me, so I think I'm gonna throw, I'm gonna throw Dark Goblin in there, because Dark Goblin raged up does some insane damage, you guys. Insane. Let's see if that works out for us. Bam! Come on, let's go. Blades of Attacks. Alright, I'm gonna start out fast this time, because sometimes this works. You go Minor Bats, dude, nobody sees that coming. Don't zap. Please don't zap. Look at those bats go to town up on those. We'll go Hunter right here. Watch this. Watch this Dark Goblin. I'm not even kidding you. This Dark Goblin is doing some serious damage, and it'll get out of the balloon. Dude, watch that damage over there. Look at that. Hunter will take out that thing lickety split. Watch that. Yes, that's gone. So we'll go Minor Balloon this time with a little bit of bat action to back it up. And if he deals any scar me down, that was awesome. We're gonna zap that. Yes. Oh, that was so close to absolutely awesome. You guys, zap. Oh, flip. I thought that would raged up would actually do more work, but it didn't. Flip. We were so close to taking out that E-Wiz, though. That would have been clutch for us. Now I actually forgot what he has. He has Witch, right? Well, watch this play. Dark Goblin up on the ready. So much damage. Oh my gosh, that's so much damage. I'm going to fireball that. Yes. Look at that fireball. That clutch fireball just absolutely rocked his world. Okay, we go bats. Yes. Okay, the tower's dead. That skeleton's dead. Oh, yes! Did you see that? Hunter just took out that ice wizard like nobody's business, you guys. Okay, so let's go... let's go balloon right here. Dark Goblin over here to finish that off. A little bit of fireball action. Yes. So with the fireball and the death damage, I think what we'll do is kill the witch. Yeah, that makes sense. And then there's really... I'm gonna put a hunter on the balloon. Maybe a little bit too close to the balloon. No, it wasn't. Actually, that was a really good play on my part. Thank you. I really appreciate you guys supporting me on that play. Let's go minor right here. Okay. Dark Goblin, Goblin Gang. That should take out that. Lickety Split. What's he got for us? What's he got? Dark Goblin will absolutely smoke that dude. Watch him. And he'll get up there with some shots, dude. You guys see that? That was so flippin' rad. Dark Goblin, I should have put him in the first time. Oh my gosh. So this guy's absolutely quit, like 100%, right? Yeah, he's absolutely quit. Dude, we just rage, that guy just rage quit. That worked out so dece. Okay, sweet decks, sweet. Garbage trade token coming our way. The common one, honestly, there's no reason for it. I don't need it, I don't want it. I want to throw it away. I would definitely take some gold. Let's get into another battle. All right, let's see if Dark Goblin can clutch up again. That was a little awesome. Rage. Raged up Dark Goblin in the house. Goblin. There you go. All right, so let's go Hunter here. Let's see if Dark Goblin can reach. I don't know if he... Oh, he flip. He can't. Miner? Yes. Yes. Hunter, take out that flippin' baby dragon. Take it out so fast, please, take it out. Balloon, to tank for the bats, yes. So this is some sort of sick spawner deck as well. But that's okay, we're gonna bomb drop on both of those flippin' huts and it's gonna absolutely rock his world. Watch this move right here. Dark Goblin for the win. Yes, go to town on that little critter. So stinking hut deck is gonna be so annoying to deal with, but that's okay. I got a power move right here. Power move in the minor bats. Play action. Play action fake. Oh my gosh. Okay, he zapped. Of course he did. That was a good zap. That was exactly what he needed at that time in his life. We're gonna have to split up a goblin gang here. That sucks because all those goblins are gonna die horrible deaths. Stay alive. Yes, yes, yes. Dark Goblin, stay alive. Bam. Come on. Come on. Hunter, right here. Boom. Hunter. Yes. Yes. Hunter, shoot already. Holy crap. Take your freaking time. We're going to fireball that. Mm-hmm. I like that fireball. Wow, that's actually gonna do a lot of damage if I don't zap that. Okay, so let's go miner again. Let's get some chip. Ooh, man, these spawner decks are absolutely potent, aren't they? Can a dark goblin take out some barbarians? I don't know. How much damage did that flipping miner do, though, you guys? I think I'm gonna let that knight go. I gotta let that knight go because that's gonna be awesome. So let's throw. I want to throw a balloon in here somehow. We're gonna fireball that. Yeah, that was a good fireball. Zap that. Oh, that was a bad zap. Okay. Goblin gang. Dark goblin again. Okay, it looks like to me we're getting overrun with all kinds of crap. Hunter, maybe? All we gotta do, holy shnikes, dudes. Holy crap. Holy crap. There's no way I can stop this. This is nuts. This is nuts! Holy crap, you guys. This is nuts. Dark Goblin can stop all that, right? Holy shnikes! Holy cow, did you see that? That many huts? What are you gonna do? What? Like, what? Ah! That was my bad. Well, that was interesting. So that was a failure and a half. Hey, at least we get, like, decent chest, it looks like. 100 gems to re-enter? Get out of this world. Holy cow. Flip. Well, here's the chest opening for my flipping clan war chest. Anyway, is what it is. We got whatever. It's just like whatever. You know what I'm saying? I don't even know what to say about it because. I mean, did I point the right way? I don't know which way the opening's happening. It's either this side or this side. Probably this side. I never can tell with the mirrored effect the cameras give sometimes. I don't even know right now. I honestly.